10,500, I think it is, Danish crowns. And I'm happy about my economics. I think it's called. Because then I have I can afford some expensive stuff sometimes. My neighbors they are not so as lucky as me, because they are on that government cash thing too, and they are getting very, very little money. It's actually a shame. No, not a shame. What is it called? I'm sad on their behalf, because they can't afford anything. They barely make it through the month, and oh, that was that. They are complaining all the time because they can't go out and buy something, and we have no wood, but we have now. We need to get some wood. So we are making a stone pickaxe and then a stone axe. But we won't use the stone axe right now. We use this first. As I said, I can afford some expensive stuff sometimes, and they can't, so I'm, what is it called? Oh, bones! Nice! Thank you, nature! But, I think it's a little bit unfair, because before they got 1,000 Danish crowns more, but suddenly the government decided that people on this government payment thing, they should get 1,000 crowns less. So now they don't get as much as before. People like me with mental illness, they don't get less money because we are just lucky. That's a little bit unfair too, because I think that some people like my neighbors, they should get a little bit more money, because they have small rooms, so they don't have a big rent each month, but still they don't have much money left after that, and they also have to pay for food, and it ends up with the cheapest of the cheapest, actually what I call crap, not so good food. And I can buy not the most expensive food, but I can buy some good food. And every time I go to the kitchen and I take some food, I think, oh, I just wish that they could get some good food too. But the government is shit on that. What is it called? At that point, also there is this economics. What is it called? Crisis. The government is sparing much of lot of money, and lots of people are getting fired from their work, and so actually on that point the government is shit, but luckily they try to help the people. For example, if you don't have any work and you want to work, for example, you have no education and you want to work with, for example, I don't know, in a shop or something, and you need some knowledge or something, then you can the government can pay for some what is it called, you know, where you study a week or two, maybe a month, and then you get the knowledge you need to know, and you can start working, not at full price perhaps, but at least you can work with what you want to work with. But the government will pay for that at least once, or one of the courses, and that's actually nice, because then the people that have lost their work, they can get some new work, and that's nice. But back to me. We were talking about me, and now we're going to talk about me. And oh, a chicken! Die! Oh, I didn't hit. I will probably say ho when I do something wrong or miss something. It just means whoops, just so you know it. But back to me. Not because I'm... it's just so we know each other a little bit more. Or actually, so you know me a little bit more. So you know who's this guy and why do I do this. But I haven't lived at home since I was 14 years old, because the government thought that I didn't. When I was 4 or 5, my parents split up. It was a little hard time for me back then, but after some years, I learned to live with it. Oh, we forgot something. We forgot to put over some food in the oven. We will do that later. I got bullied in school, and I ran away from the school almost every day because of the others bullying me. So back then I only had the computer and my dog. It was the only things I had. Oh, and my Lego. I have a lot of Lego. Someday I will show you, so you can see how much I have. Ooh, mushrooms. So every day I played with my Lego, or played on the computer, played with my dog, and when my dog died, I was very sad. Actually, I didn't know what to do, and never, because he was my best friend, and I was like, I lost my best friend. What am I going to do now? because sometimes I would talk to him about my problems, but he couldn't answer back, so that was a what is it called? That was a little bit shitty, but it was I was okay with that because I could tell him stuff, and he just listened, and that was actually nice. Having a friend who would listen to me, and damn, that was the wrong combination. And play with me. Actually, I had a human friend, but suddenly one day he also began bullying me. And suddenly I was almost all alone in the world. I lived at with my father, who almost never was home. And when he was home, he was either watching TV on the couch or sleeping on the couch. So, yeah.